This is how maximum girls in Bangladesh spend their life every day in utter silence after going through all that. 94% women are victims of sexual harassment in public transport. Is this how our society should be in the 21st century? Should difference of gender be a cutback for equal rights? Well, let's think of a society where there is no such abuse or harassments. What if the teasers in our society chose not to tease the girls? What if there were only gratitude and affability towards each other? What if the driver who used to check out the girl every morning while going to office didn't do that anymore? What if on their way to the office they had a friendly conversation instead about their family and everything else? What if the desperate guy who used to physically abuse girls on public transport didn't do that anymore? What if they had a friendly chit-chat instead? What if the friends who used to tease the girls on the way to college respected her and did no such inappropriate behavior? What if the staff who used to check out his ma'am in a bad manner didn't do it anymore? Rather than he respected her. What if the boss stopped abusing co-workers and judged them for their work instead of their identity? What if parents had a friendly relation with their daughter and listened to the ups and downs of their everyday life? What if girls weren't abused for their body structure and were respected for their own identity? What if there was a world where women could walk freely on the road without fear of being oppressed by men? Well, even though it's a dream, it would come true someday where women can walk freely with men.